evening, everyone. It's time for General Level Adult Contemporary at KaSo Studios. It's Monday the 15th of March, already halfway through March. Don't know how that happened. And I hope everyone who's watching at home had a lovely Mother's Day. And here we are again, Monday night. So last week, as I said, I developed quite a bit of material with you. So what we do tonight, in my mind, that makes sense, is a consolidation week. So we go over what we did last week and we start making it make a bit more sense within our own bodies. All right, so you won't be getting thrown too many bits of new material tonight, but you will feel afterwards, hopefully, that you've got a bit more of a handle on everything that we did last week. All right, so let's just start with some centering. Make sure your feet are in a good parallel. So a little bit of space between the feet. Have a quick look down. They should be running right underneath your hips, knees and toes facing forwards. Standing up nice and tall, drawing our tail underneath us, engaging your lower abdominals like you're zipping them up. Open that chest, folks, and let your arms just hang. Try and relax your feet as well. I just realized I was clawing my toes. Just try and relax those toes. Close your eyes for a minute and just focus on your breathing. And now open those eyes. We're going to shift our weight first today, forwards and back gently, towards the balls of the feet, and then back through towards the heels. And again, remember we're not rising, but we're shifting our pelvis. We're trying to move as one. One piece of wood almost, one plank of wood. Good. And now let's try going side to side. So shifting the whole piece. Yeah, lovely. That's the way. Try not to let your waist move, but move the whole thing. That's it. That's it. Great. Come back to the middle. Lovely. See if you can lift your heels just off the floor. That's where you need to be. Posture-wise, weight forward slightly. Yeah? Bring the heels down. Try again. Just lift your heels a tiny bit. A millimetre and back down. Lovely. Take your knee bends and your shoulder rolls. Just lovely and gooey. The knees make the shoulders move and it never stops. It's like a circular action. Yeah, good. Just waking up those joints really gently and also shaking off your Monday. Nice deep breaths all the way through. Knees to shoulders. I'm just going to start letting my head drop as I bend my knees. And then I'm going to look straight ahead again. I'm going to let it drop. And then I'm going to look straight ahead. Yeah, lovely. Keep going. Good. Let's step off the spot now, team. Side to side. Side to side. You're doing this so nicely. Just really less is more. Just really soften onto those knees. Try and stay low with your pelvis. So we're not on top of it, we're sort of underneath it. We're with the floor, if you see what I mean. We're with the floor, yes, good. Good, Clara, lovely Deb. Yes, Lauren. Let's go forwards and back now. So we're just rocking forwards, back together. It very lightly warms up those ankles. Good. Yeah, let the arms just flow, they'll go where they go. Very nice. Yeah, one more. Lovely, come back to center. Plie, soften your knees. Keep that bottom underneath you and just gently wrap. Keep the arms low, lovely low arms. Good. Imagine your arms are so heavy because they're full of water. Just let them go. Good, you can turn your body a bit more to the sides for me, Lauren. Yeah, there you go. Wake up that back. Very good, team, very good. And bring it back to me. We're going to breathe in. As we breathe out, we're just going to let the head rock to the right. We're going to breathe in and we're going to come back up. We're going to breathe out and we're going to drop to the left. This is a teeny tiny tilt. Teeny tiny tilt. Coming up again and give in to the right again. Are you giving in with those knees as well? Good. Better parallel today, Debbie. Well done. Good, Clara, relaxing that head tonight. Well done. And again, breathing in as you come up, and then breathing out as you go left. and come back to me. Deep breath in, arms coming up. As you breathe out tonight, roll the wrists. Good, and deep breath in again. Fill those lungs, head and chest lifted. Exhale and give in, soften the knees and roll the wrists. Now we're going to cross our arms and practice our successional arms, taking off your jumper. So we're going the other way now. We're crossing. We're gonna take off our jumper, successional arms, to open out and down. And again, this time with a bit more of a curve, lifting up. That was good. One more. Curve and open. I'm just gonna turn the music off because we're about to lose it. Good job. Shake out your legs, guys. Okay, looking very zen today. Fantastic. Now let's get moving. I just want you, as you're marching tonight, to cross and open the hands to your hips. Good. If you can make that a bit bouncy now, if you're feeling ready. If not, carry on with the march, please. Now let's do that across the shoulders. Cross, open, cross, open. Really warming up that upper butt. Yeah, good. Well done. Lovely. Into jogging arms now. Nice deep breaths. And take it a little bit wider into the legs, like a little side-to-side step. Yeah, good. Getting those hips going. Well done. We're going to sway. We're going to practice our parallel arms for your figure of eight. Down and lift. Drop and lift. Again, that feeling of fall and suspend. Good. If your head's feeling warm enough, let it go a little bit more. But mind you don't lose your bearings or get dizzy. Lovely. And shake it out, team. Step forwards and knees, step back and tap. Three steps. On the right, step, tap, back. Step, knee, step, tap, back. Good. So really engage your core, team. Take it back. We're warming up the hip flexors here and the glutes. Good. Tap your knee, Lauren. Down. Up. Find that sofa. That's it. Last two. One more. Shake it out. Tiny little ponies. Go left for me tonight. Tap, tap, tap. Tap, tap, tap. Just slowly warming up those ankles. Lovely, guys. Warming up those sides a bit more too. Good. This time we're swaying and pressing to the corners. Push across, push across. Start to heat up those upper backs a bit more. Good. Yes. Well done. You're stepping forwards with your left leg, so we go. Step knee, step tap back. Knee and tap. We're staying in a parallel alignment, guys. You're soft on the supporting knee. When you tap back, that allows you to go lower. Good. Woo. You've got four. Are you getting a bit breathless? I know I am. Deep breaths. Good. Shake it out. Okay. Parallel feet, arms back. We're gonna swing up and drop down. Breathing in. Out, in, out, yes, feel the suspension, feel the weight, up, let it go. Okay, I want you to hold it up for me, I want you to drop the right arm, and then bring it back, and then the left, one stays up, I'll show you from the side, drop, and drop. What I want to encourage you to do is turn your body to the side, yes. Turn it. Look at the side of your hand. Yes. This is much better. Good. We've got two more. Brilliant. And your ponies. Oh, I can't believe it. The music's run out. Got too much to do tonight. Oh, it's coming back. Don't worry, we're not going to do it again. Just 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, to final thing, team. Step and swish. Now, when I say swish, I know we haven't warmed the feet up yet, but try and push through the floor and get a little bit of floor pressure going on. Brush it back, like a bull getting ready for a fight. Push through the floor. Yeah. Okay, shake it out and grab some water. That was a great warm up tonight. Good. The reason I did that business with you is so that when we come on to that torso exercise, you've got that feeling already starting with that lovely rotation in your body. Okay, folks, let's just go for a nice, she says when she can find the music, there it is. Go for a nice slow roll downs. We're pulsing first, aren't we? Parallel feet. A little bit of space between them. Bottoms under. Tiniest bit of air under the arms, guys. Try and relax. Good. It's looking lovely. Pulling in those tummies. 3, 2, 1, and up. 3, 2, 1, and up. 3, and up. Drop that head and just feel it into the neck and shoulders. Just the head, 2 and 3, come back up. Just the head, Lauren. Just tiny, teeny, tiny, yes, that's it. Tap, a tap, a tap. One more set, we can't get too warm in this upper back, can we? Now we're going over to the right, out of the waist. 1 and 2 and 3, come back up. And left, just feeling it in your rib cage. Over right, E2. Let your head relax a bit more, Clara. Lead with the heaviest part of, yes, there we go. You are almost fighting it then with your neck muscles. Relax it. Crown of the head goes up, yes! Up. And 3, 2, 1. Take the arms out and just wrap for a minute. Just let it go for a moment. Shoulders down. Very good. Rolling down for 4, I'll face the side. Head, shoulders, up and back. I'm on a plie. And back up, bottoms under. Lift that head last. And head, shoulders, just your shoulder blade stop. And up. Even a bit too low, Anne, not so much. And drop, 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 and stop. Come up, keep those shoulders back and down. Last time, let me see you. Down, E2, E3, good, up. Yeah, we want that chin on that chest, well done. Okay, down for 8, 2, 3, now you're halfway. When you finish, you should be looking through your legs, not at the floor. Bend one knee and then the other. Bend, bend, bend. Just warming up those legs a bit more. Good, nice. Bend both knees and bend and stretch. Again, bend. Remember, you don't have to straighten your knees here, folks. We're just going for as straight as you can go. Still looking through your legs, guys. And bend your knees and roll back up for me. We're gonna take some backstroke arms. We're gonna look up to the ceiling and we're going to encourage that sternum lift. So look up, don't follow your arm tonight, just look up. Open up that throat, give me that sternum lift. Lovely! Lovely bouncing your knees as well. Make sure your knees aren't touching. And we're warming those shoulders. Very nice. Yes, good. And just shake out your hands for a moment. Now we're gonna come forward slowly. Up and over, up and over. So we're gonna get lift, curve and twist. Lift, curve and twist. So they're slicing across. I want those arms straighter than that, team. Come on, fingers together. Plie, yes. Very nice, very nice. New bit, bend and scoop up. Your ice cream scoop is front to back. Bend and scoop the other way, front to back. Down, and scoop one way, down and scoop the other. Plie and lift. Yes! We're finding that line. Good job, guys. Front to back pull. Tummies are tight to help look after that lower back. Much better. And relax. Good. Shake it out. Oh my goodness, that was like 1,000,000% better. Well done. I know you can't get 1,000,000%. So, you know, that's just how good it was. Much better. Try and harness that feeling that you just found for this exercise. It's coming on nicely. We're going to put the two parts together again tonight. Parallel feet. Very good start today, guys. So on the introduction, we just take a very little shallow scoop and then we recoil. So I want you to feel your chin on your chest on the way back up. Yeah, so you know you've completely relaxed the head. You've had a look out and then you've completely relaxed it again. That's just the intro. Then we've got our plie, stretch, right, left, in. Work from the waist, not from the arms. Get those elbows out and then keep them on a horizontal line with each other. Yes, use the waist, use the waist. I would bring them down a tiny bit. Yeah, opposite chest, not opposite chin. Yeah, ta, feel the waist, ta, feel the waist. We go the way you've just gone on your spiral, but you're just working from the waist up. One, two, and then tiny, tiny shoot. Can you find that front to back line today? Send that arm back as far as you can. Good. Drop and scoop and lift. You need that core strength to lift that foot into that parallel retire. So much better. Little curve over. Don't think about this bit too much. Just make it flow, flow, flow and uncurl. Yes, team. On the other side, here and shoulders down, in. Chest height, yes, lovely. Great dynamics there, and that was really sharp. Again, keep the arms horizontal and work more from your torso. Lovely. Gently, gently, twist, twist, shoot. Find that front to back, yes. Down we come, using your plie, up, just for a moment, over, back, in, and up. More advanced dancers, you may find you've got a moment there just to get a little sternum lift in before you collapse it in. Otherwise, I'm very happy just for you to concentrate on getting that balance and that spiral. Adding the sternum lift is a whole nother level of needing control. So if you can get it in for a split second, oh, it just feels really lovely. Let's do that four times before the next bit, please. It's gonna go straight in. Are you ready for your scoop? Heads down, drop, up, and roll back, and again, down. Drop that head, lift it, now chin back on chest. Yes, up we go. Plie, stretch, out, out, in, tilt to the right. Tilt again, let that head go, and twist to the right, left. Right, left, shoot. Plie, lift, and fall off it. Come back down to the middle. And plie, we're on the left. Tap, tap, tap. We're tilting left. Good again. Twist left. Tap, tap. Quick, quick, quick. Down, yes. Coming up to the right here. Follow Kate, over we go. And in. Just follow me on the directions there. In three, two. It's looking lovely and fluid. Plie, stretch. Tap, tap, in. Right, again, right, left, right, left, shoot. We're coming down right, we're picking up left. Yes, lift and over, bring it back in, and up, three, two, much better. Last time, plie, and tap, tap, tap. Melt, melt, go left, right, tap, tap, shoot. Down, pick it up, on the right, yes. That's it, lovely shapes, team, and lovely flow. Let me remind you of this bit. Look, and shoot, behind, fall, right angle, push, hit, release down, and roll back up. What I'd like to add tonight, once you go over, send your right thumb up. I think I might have done this anyway. Some weeks I do, some weeks I don't. and then let the arm drop. Shall we just mark that together? So you're looking behind you on the right, throw the arm to the corner, tuck it behind, make the circle fall onto the lunge, right angle, left hand pushes away, cuts behind, you literally lift, you roll through, and as you come up, your right arm sweeps back, it straightens you up, and then you let it drop. Yes?
No.
Let's have a go from the beginning of the music then. Just on the right, twice. Okay, so once I've seen everyone come up, we'll mark it on the left. So twice, I'll back you for the first one. Let's go. We go round, we throw out, we cut round and we fall into the lunge on the diagonal. We come in, push round, lift, melt, the head drops, the right arm lifts you up, and we drop it. Let's go again, yes. Right, shoot across, round the back, and drop. Good, we come into the right. Push, tap, shoulders down, lift that head and drop. And the right arm lifts us up, I almost forgot. Good, and drop it down. So as you melt, it just should lead you back up. And I didn't do that. Shake it out, that's looking good. On the left, mark it with me, I'll back you. One, try to keep it all moving through. One thing to the next. It kind of goes over the music, you just feel it. Left arm sweeps up, open up that back, and drop. Again, round, throw, behind, open, drop, in, push. Head up, sternum lift, let the head drop, swing up the left back. One more time on the left. Row, round, tap. And here, I'll go over that again in a minute. Lifting up, left arm back. So, when we go here, we're going to throw across the body there. In five, in six, one more time. We don't love it on the left. Round, row. Yes, behind and drop to the left. Bring it in. Push that right hand back. Head up. Into it, sweep back the left arm, and that was nice, drop, yes, good dropping, much better, well done. Just on directions there, it's quite difficult, probably because of your spaces, but you're trying to find some corners on this one, so you're trying to go right round to the back and then find that front corner, your front right. You're then coming round and you're finding your front left on that lunge. And only lunge out as much as you feel you can, but we're trying to get a little sense of breathing in and falling. So let's just do that movement a few times and try and find that essence, because it's really fun when you get it. Your arm is grazing your back like you've got a scratch, then it's lifting out and round and turning. So it's almost the back of the hand, grazes, breathe in, fall into your lunge. I don't care if you make a thump, I can't hear you anyway, but you can hear me thumping away. Right, so we're going round. Yes, try and exhale. Good. Just watch those shoulders. And again, breathing in. Four. Better. Try it on the right this time. Ready? So it's slicing. You've done across here. You're slicing round. You've done your scratch. And you drop. Yes, that was good. You like it that better. You much prefer that side. Breathing in. Breathe out and fall. Yes, don't worry about getting there on a set count. Take your time. Left, breathing in, fall, breathe out. Yeah, good, okay, nice. Let's move on to the foot warm up, but much better. Just wanted to detail a few bits here and there, but I also don't want you to get cold. Cold. Here we go. So this is coming on really nicely, folks. We've added a new section. Don't forget we're working parallel, then a comfortable turnout from your hips. Don't worry if your heels don't touch, mine don't. We go forwards with our first tendus and the arms come out. Then we've got our whip it back in using your core strength. Don't let those legs go too high. The third set comes in from the side. The fourth set goes here on the two tondus, and then comes back into a really sculpted first position, flat L shape, and then, and I would say bottom of your calf, nice and low. We'll take some nice bounces, yeah, after that. And then we've got your really nice, neat placed brush and lunge, push back plie. And we're literally going flat second, curved first, flat second, curved first. Yes, not too high, that's great, yes. It's a nice round shape, not an angular shape. It's not that, it's a nice big beach ball. Love. When we go to the side, really use those obliques, ah, and squeeze to everything to push yourself back. Front side only, front side only. Here we go, parallel please. Are we good? Are we in a good parallel? Bottoms under, just a bit of space under those arms. Ball down, ball and down. Ball down, ball and down. Ball toe, ball down, ball toe. One, and two, and whip it in, hold and down. Yes, push on the left. Plie, ball to toes. So far, just in parallel and in turnout, which is exactly the positioning and the alignment we've just worked in for our foot exercise. So we're starting in parallel, and you're letting the head go. One, two, with a little bit more in the knees on the second one, with a little bit more in the upper back on the third one. Breathing in here, as you breathe out, we drop as low as you want to, and we roll up. Plie one, that's quite quick. So when you drop, don't stay there, just come straight back, yes? touch down wherever you're touching down, floor or thighs, and then you come back up. Plie one, re-stretch two. Plie, rise three, land four. This was looking really connected last time we did it. Sternum lift, pushing away, back up, and drop, drop, lift. We hug our beach ball, open up. Again, keep that bottom under. We go forwards, round to the right, all the way round again, and we open. That's quite quick, yes? So what I want you to do there is connect the head and the tail. Head under, bottom under. Here and a push away, here and a push away. Here, don't stop it moving, don't stop it moving, and open. Good, so the second time when you've gone here, just think, I'm gonna come to second. Yes. We carry on, drop the head, succession of arms, up, rise, fall on the right, come back again. Yes, then we're picking this up again. Up again, we're going to the left. I think we will just do it in parallel tonight and opening up. So I want you to find that a little bit more tonight. So when you've been tilting to the left, your right arm's gonna send you back out and you're gonna draw your shoulders down, yes! Then heads and tails, folks, and open. Heads and tails and open. Go forwards, round to the left, all the way around. Oh no, I've done that bit. We've just repeated ourselves, which was rather nice. When you've opened up, drop the head and let it carry on. And up, try and find that high V with your shoulders down. Rise, and this time you've got to try catch yourself on the left. I'll give you plenty of time. It doesn't matter if we're not finding that. I want you to take your time for the suspension and then the fall. Yeah, so don't rush. Let's just do parallel. Let's just try and get this essence a little bit more. And it never stops moving. Kate's gonna try not to repeat a section. Parallel. First section, head to the right. And round. Second one, a bit more plie, please. Third one, a bit more plie, drop that head. All the way down to the floor, or your legs push away. We plie one, re-stretch two. Rise three, are your arms in front of you? Lower four, press, back up, drop, drop, lift. Hug your beach ball, tails under, open. And again, straight into your round to the right. Better, and again, open, press those arms down. Heads down, successional arms, shoulders down, rise up. When you're ready. Good. That was nice. I don't care what happens to the arms there. Don't worry about it being pretty. If anything, I'm catching myself. So don't worry about making it too pretty. Are you ready to do the whole thing on the left? I prefer just take it back. So the whole thing with the head section was much better. Much more fluid. Let's try and keep that in the second bit too. Six and a seven, and we're going left. And drop that head, chin to chest. Come on, let it go, Lauren, let that head go, babe. And again, third one. All the way down, breathe in, every now. Rolling up slowly, plie one. Restretch, are your arms slightly in front of you on that rise? Fifth, push away, come back up. And drop, drop, open, hug, breathing out, breathe in, breathe out, and in, breathing out, go to the left, straight in, and all the way around, open that right arm, press, plie those knees, guys, take your jumper off, succession of arms, now take your time, you want a big V here, and go, better! Yes, you didn't fake your falls that time. Okay, last section again. Let's just try it in first, a comfortable first. So we're going, hug, and open. Squeeze that bottom, hug. To the right, please, folks. In and round. Again to the right, and open that left arm. Plie, take off your jumper, succession of arms. Now we're going to try a fall in turnout. And go. Doesn't that feel different? Last time, arms are out to just the second section on the left. Come. Keep that bottom tucked. Come and use your tummy muscles. Tuck, tuck, tuck. To the left. So I'll face you again. Round you go. And open that right arm. Press down. Plie. Take off your jumper. Show me that V. Shoulders, shoulders. Yes, squeeze. And we go. Good. Good. Yes. Well, that has come on tonight, and I wasn't even going to do that one with you, but well done. Much, much better flow. And if you're catching up with the video, I wonder if that's starting to feel a little bit more comfortable now. I think we'll work on second next week in that one. Really nice. That's quite a big exercise. Well done, team. As I said, consolidation week means just that. I want to do what we did last week. Therefore, we are going to do our 8 glissés, our 8 brushes, working on that lovely arm line, which we did get last week much better, because I feel like you're working more from your centre, which is great. And the legs, if you pull up enough, the legs will do their thing. And of course, that helps strengthen your feet and legs as well. 8s and 8s, 8s and 8s. And then we bring the arms down, your plie, and you go straight into your, and this is when you let the body go. So none of this placed Cunningham style, much more back into our release. Yes, slide, come back, press through, come back, press through. Back to being very clean with your lines here. Yes, again, doesn't matter how high that foot is, but work on those push and pull arms. Remember here, we are displacing the hip. You're being pulled with a piece of string. You're falling off it and you're coming around quite quickly to start on the left. Back. Get low. Get that tail under you. Get nice and low. Yes? Can't remember if we took arms, but what I'd say to you is let's see where your arms go. It's just as easy to throw them away or to take them over with you. See what comes out tonight, okay? Then, as you've done your left side, it pulls in and it's the first leg that comes up. Ta, 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 ta. Find your feet. Be still for a moment just before the hip goes. Fall across with your right leg. Yeah, lovely run there, Lauren. That was great. And I know you could run for miles there, but you get a bit stuck by your curtain, bless you, but show me that lovely hip. Distortion and then just run wherever you can. All right, team, just to finish today on that exercise, I'd like to do your little 4 little bounces. Curve and come up. 1, 2, 3, 4, curve and come up. Because it connects you again with that feeling of that tail and head. If you could, you'd be rolling yourself into a ball here. So it's not that. Yes, that is a shape. That's actually a flat back on a plie. What I want is a curve. So you're actually using more of your gluteal muscles, deep transverse, and your pelvic floor. So squeeze everything in. So you're going ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta. Squeeze, breathe out, and come up. It is again head and shoulders only in terms of how deep you're curving. Let's add that on at the end. Are you ready? Quick intro. So you want to be ready. I'd go from here, da, 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 in. Yes, so you've got ba, 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 and one. Here it comes. Squeeze that bottom. And in, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, switch. Pull out of that waist. Try and find that lovely diagonal. Stretch those toes, in again. Right to the ends of your toes. Good. Try and find that diagonal a bit more, team. Plie and push. Slide. Come back to your centre. Always come back to place. Send it back. Nice. And side. That right leg's coming up. Squeeze. 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 Hip. Go. 3, 2, 1. On the left. Slide. Liking this bit, guys, it's really free, lovely. Nice arms, yes. Good, pull it in, up, careful that you haven't gone off to the diagonals. It might be the view I'm getting of your room because of your camera angle, but we're still cleanly going forwards, sideways, back. So don't get too carried away with diagonals. From the slides again, here we go, chasse, slide, come back in. And to the side, really squarely in a square, in a cross, and to the side. Now straighten those arms, come on, stretch, stretch, stretch. Better, hip, off you go. Last time on the left, keep it square, push. And to the side, and to the back. And to the side, yes, lovely Deb, that was nice ricochet. Straighten those arms, up, piece of elastic. Ta, ta, hip, go. So it's gonna go, one, two, three, four, breathe out, five, six, come up, and again. Two, three, four, come up, plie, and go. You need to bend your knees on eight. Five, six, stretch, seven, plie. One, two, three. Everyone face the side. And I'm gonna see if you're getting this head to tail. Let's go, two low, Lauren. Just the upper back bend. You haven't got time to get there. You don't need to be going down and smelling your feet. Just pop your chin on your chest. Yes! One, two, three, four, breathe out. Nice, Clara. Yes, one. Let the arms go, Deb. Let it go, let it go. Good, Anne. And relax. Shake out those knees. Give yourself a few bottom kicks. And grab some water. Very nice, contemporary. Yeah, well done. Just with the odd reminder of some of us going a bit too low in those movements or using a bit too much of a shaped arm line. But otherwise, it was absolutely lovely in flow that time. Well done. Okay, are you warm enough for swing? Whew, I certainly am, I hope you are. So let's just see what we can do with this one tonight. Last week, we really focused on the left side, and I think by the end of it, we were happier on the left side. But I tell you what we'll do, we'll trick our brains tonight, and we'll do left first, left, and then repeat on the right. So the left feels more important, okay? I'm gonna give the left side a boost. I'm gonna back you. I'd like you to do a mark through. I don't want you to get cold, but I don't want you to go full 100%. Okay, so somewhere in between. Parallel feet, fingers together. We suspend with our butterfly and high release. We fall again, just the upper back. You haven't got time to get down to your feet. We rebound, we come up, very nice. Folding on the left, folding on the right, push to a flat back, circle inwards. Gather up your left knee, sweep back, up, we'll change, sweep back, up, we'll change, we're stepping left and scooping right, here, and up, up, down. We're turning by our right shoulder, then we're stepping into our downstage left, knee up, push it away, knee up, push it away, big gallop here, and open the back. That's going right, we're going left, we're turning right, left, right. We're coming forwards, buddham, and back. We're going buddham, and back. Okay, again. Five and a six and a lift, and swing, and rebound, and in. Left arm, right arm, flat back. Are you still bouncing your knees? Left knee up, back you come. Ta, ta, right. Ta, ta, scoop, and spring, ta, land, turn, step in left, push back, step in left, push back, and gallop here, open the back, step, turn, step, left, right, come back, left, right, pitch back, right, left. Yes? Pick it up with the music. Give me as much energy as you want to give me to get this. I'm gonna back you once more. Just your rehearsal. Three, two, one. We go, lift, breathe out. Then our head goes, bounce your knees. Folding left, folding right. Push out. Gather it in, lift. Swing, up, swing right, up, step left, step right, up, up, down, turn, step into the left corner, that means your right knee comes up, down, tap, 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 open, open, step, turn, step, fall forward, swing back, to the side, come back. Yes? Give me some visuals.
Good, me? Okay.
Let's do it again. Once more on the left with me watching and mirroring. If I can. I'll do my best. So you might want to put a tiny bit more in, if you weren't already, at 100%. Breathing. Sweet. Let that head go. Are you bouncing, guys? Pull in left, pull in right. Push. Gather, lift your left. Sweet. Tap, tap, swing. Good. Tap, swing. Sweep. Up, up, down, turn right. Step into your left corner. Tap. Up. Gallop. Use that right arm. We're opening here. Turn that body. Turn. Yes, better. Drop. And to the side. Back. Yes, much better on the left. That's flowing so much nicer. You look much more comfortable with it. And though I didn't say much about this, this has now taken on a much better flow. You're really using that spiral. It's stopped being this. Yes, push, push. Be a bit violent with that bit, yes? Right, marking it on the right. Ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta. Folding in right, folding in left. Push, gather, pick up your right leg. Swing back, look at, make sure you look to the back of your room. And you take both arms, step, step, step to your right. Sweep, good Lauren, sweep. Spring, ta-ta. And this is about that floor pressure, ta-ta-ta. I don't really care how much you're jumping. It could even be without the jump. It's just like pad, pad, down. Yeah? But if you want to, it has a nice little lift if you want it. That means, team, you're turning by your left. Turn by your left. Go into your right diagonal corner. Left knee comes up, you push it away. Hell, really use that push. Push it away. Right, come on. Smack that hand down. Make it get rid of your leg. Yes, better. Gallop. Open the back. Open the back. Turn left, right, left. Coming forwards on the right, butter. Butter. Bada, bada. Two steps, two steps, two steps, ping back. Yeah, let's do it on the right. Good work. Lovely tonight, well done. Three, on the right team, off we go. Breathing in, sternum lift, breathe out, three, four, and fall off it, and fall off it. Push away, gather it up, right knee up. Up, swing, up, here, step, swish, land, turn left, into your right corner, push that knee down, yes, gallop, big circle, and open, tap, 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 bend the back, slide back, again, let the head go, on the right again, both right, okay, I'm just having a better look this time, so I can create some new things. Tap, tap, sweep, sweep, up, up, down, turn, step up, use your left hand, gallop, yes, turn that body, go, forward, back, side. Yes, that was better. That's good, because some of the things I was going to mention ironed themselves out on the second run through there. Just that it's the same arm as leg, because then you've got the momentum the second time. If that hand has followed where that knee has gone, you can then use it really well for that big gallop. And it's a hugest circle you can make, shoulders permitting, yeah? So use the same arm as leg there. Just a note, watch me, Lauren and everyone. Hanging off that arm, but then this one's already gone, just fold the other one in
So you end up with the arms crossed, but they're not pretty, not a tree. They've just, they've been chucked across. I mean, that's where I end up. Don't know about you, just wherever. And then here you've got the push away. Imagine it, you're trying to burst through a glass pane. Sha! Yes. I'd say that was lovely. And then another big circle, another knee bend. I think the knees are coming on really nicely. If you ain't bouncing in this, you're not swinging. So just keep those knees bouncing. Okay, take a deep breath. We're gonna go left, right, twice. Left, right. Here we go. Are you ready? The more you do it, the more this gets in your body, the more you'll be able to dance it without the intellect having to do too much of the work. And then you can start enjoying the flow of it. Here we go. Left, right, left first. Are you ready, Freddies? Feet in parallel, breathing in, breathing out, breathing in. We're on the left, fold in, keep it there, fold in, open. Yes, Lauren, good girl. Lift the left, look back, tap, tap, back, tap, tap, slice, step to the left, and up. Up, down, turn right, into your left corner, press down, yes and, good, look back, gallop, big arm, nice focus, Clara, use that back, step, turn, step, collapse down, ping back, on the right, well done, breathing in, breathing out, are you bouncing your knees, folding right, folding left, well done, yeah, well remember, Lauren. Lift, nice flat back there, and up. Up, nice focus, Debbie. Step right, step left. Slice those arms, Clara. Turn left, step into the right corner, push back. Good, deep gallop. We are using that back. Big gallop, turn, and down. Take a deep breath, on the left again. Breathing in. If you're tiring, just take it down a notch, that's fine. Push, bounce those knees, left leg up, swing back, swing back. Stepping on the left, right, and swish, swish, land, turn, into the corner, yes, good, and gallop, bend those knees, and open, turn, forward, deep breath, this is the last time, on the right, in, let it go. Fold in the right arm first. Hand. Fold. Push. Gather it up. Swing. Tap. Tap. Swing. Step on the right. Slice. Tap. 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 Turn to your left. Into the right corner. Deep breath. Keep breathing. Keep dancing. You're nearly there. Open the back. Open the back. Turn. Down we go. Ping back. Well done! Oh my gosh! Well done! Really well done! That was building stamina, but more importantly, building your movement memory so that it's looking like you are flowing. You must feel a difference. Yes, it's working through one thing to another. There was not a moment there where the people doing this live were stopped still. You were just moving from one circle, one spiral to the next. Lovely to watch. A couple of things I want to iron out with you about these figure of eights and stuff, but I think we'll do a whole little training exercise on that. Generally, the flow is superb. And I was sorry to say it, girls and guys, doing it on catch up, Steve. It's time for a stretch. Have a little wonder. Walking through from your heel to your toe. Rolling those shoulders back and down. Oh, I'm catching my breath. What about you? Really nice work. I hope if you are doing this on video that the repetition there was useful. Even if you weren't going hell for leather, it's just getting it into the body. And I think it's starting to come. Well done. Find a good parallel. Knee bend and right arm. Follow it back. Left arm. There's been an awful lot of shoulder circles and arm work today. So just say, sorry, shoulders, ease them out.
Well done. Two more. Lovely. Lovely use of your head there, team. Come back to a plie and just wrap. Nice, low, flowy arms. Well done. And just start to walk through the instep. As you do that, let's do some little wrist circles. So you're pushing up into the arch of your foot, like so. Good. Balancing now, tummy's tight, right foot just off the floor with some ankle circles. Well done. Slowly lift that knee to your chest or as high as you can. That's it, guys. Well done. And send the leg back into your calf stretch. Everything's in parallel. Keep that tummy tight, lift those arms forward and wrap them around and heads down. Stretching out your shoulders, your upper back, heads down, good job. If you feel you can move that right foot back a bit, do. Lovely team. And release the arms. We're gonna bring that foot up either into the quad stretch here, or if you prefer, the dip and the tuck, that's fine too. You know the drill. If you're on the balance, try and get those knees as close together as you can and soft on your supporting leg. Three, two, and one. Take it out wide and just start some gentle hip circles. We'll do the other leg in a minute. Just easing out into the hamstrings. So if you're feeling you can, really exaggerate that. Sending it back nice and wide on the base, but tummy's tight. Let's go the other way. So trying to send your pelvis out, not so much your body, that's it. Well done. Lovely, walk your legs back in. And tummy's tight, left foot, ankle circles. I'm on a soft supporting knee and I'm using my core, believe it or not, as hard as I can to balance with the wrists. Lovely. And we're gently drawing that knee up now. Send it back into a parallel lunge. Reach forwards, take your arms round and see if you can grab your elbows or your forearms. Yes, and squeeze open, elbows back. So we've got that stretch across the front of the chest while we're still stretching that left calf. Well done, guys. Three, two, and one. Bring it up into your quad balance or your quad lunge. It's up to you. Getting those muscles in the front of the thigh. Really well done. If you're here, soft supporting knee. Four, three, two, one. Shake out those legs, shake out those legs. Well done. Go to a nice wide base for me. And just some really nice fluid sways. Figure of eight arms. Loosen that back. Well done. Super. Start to bring the legs closer. So it's just as if you are rowing a boat. Good. And slowly coming to rest. Lovely. Breathing in, team. Lifting that head. Arms right up. And then let them drop. Let the head drop. And let yourself roll down through that spine. You're on ever such slightly soft knees. The arms are hanging. Shake out the arms one by one. Blah, 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 blah. Nod your head to say yes. Make sure there's no tension in your necks, everybody. Lovely. And roll back up for me. Stacking each vertebrae until the head is the last thing to stack. Breathe out and tilt to the right. Let the head lead. And breathing in, coming up. Let the head go first. Yes, much better. Good. Coming up, let's go again. Breathing out, let the head go first over to the right. Everything else follows and melts. Are you on a plie? And up. Very good, much better. Head first to the left. Yes, good job. And slowly come up. Slowly, deep breath in. And let everything fall one more time. And just come to rest. Everything floppy. No tension, roll back up. Thank you for a fabulous session. Well done, everybody. Have the most splendid week, won't you? I hope that's set you off on a good note. And thank you to everybody who did this on Catch Up. Feel better soon. Busy people as well. Thank you for still doing it. And I hope it's helping you feel good.